Hi folks, this is all the fruit, and here I have a Turkish honey melon. Well, yeah, definitely the variety Inodoros. There is no smell. Those Turkish honey melons, they are not bright yellow like the European ones, but they are yellow and green. And some have a lot more green than this one, which has green just around the tip and around where the peduncle is attached, and the rest is pretty much yellow. The brown spots are bruises, but the green spots, yeah, they can be Turkish honey melons with a lot more green spots. Quite similar to the piel de sapo, but the piel de sapo from Spain is basically almost all green. Well, let's try this Turkish honey melon, by the way. Those Turkish and Iranian melons I managed to get recently. You don't usually get them in German supermarkets. I had to get them in Turkish ethnic stores. What else can I say about the Turkish honey melon? It's on average bigger than the European honey melons. I took the smallest one, of course, because I don't want to carry so much, and right now I have enough fruit to eat at my farm. So let's see. Well, looks pretty much like a honey melon. The flesh inside, a little bit green around the peduncle, but the rest, yeah, white to pale green. Here you can see it again, white to pale green, more towards the rind. Taste-wise, yeah, really nice. Tastes like a honey melon. This one is not too sweet. But still quite good. Yeah, with the typical mild honey melon flavor. Actually, yeah, the Turkish honey melon has a tiny difference in the flavor, which is quite hard to spot because all those honey melons, they're mostly sweet, but not as flavorful as the musk melons. Yeah, I would say I still prefer the honey melons. I prefer their sweetness to the strong, musty flavor of the musk melons. Well, what else can I say about this melon? Yeah, it's a good one. If you're in Turkey, one of the Turkish shop in Germany, definitely check them out. They're totally worth the trouble. Yeah, really nice sweet honey melon. Okay folks, this was the green and yellow honey melon from Turkey. Stay tuned for a lot more fruit videos from the ethnic shops and supermarkets of Germany. And don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.